Known for its role as an encouraging voice breaking down the distance between people, the California Conference for Equality and Justice, CCEJ, is a dynamic force in the field of human relations. At the height of the civil rights movement in 1963, CCEJ was founded to address the social turmoil of that time. CCEJ has grown from a small organization with one youth program to a public resource offering over 300 human relations programs annually throughout Southern California. To tackle youth violence, schools, law enforcement, and local government must pursue a comprehensive strategy that includes suppression, intervention, and prevention. CCEJ's youth human relations programs complement these efforts and interrupt negative behavior and violence by youth. Through experiential programs like Talking in Class and the Building Bridges Youth Human Relations Camps, students examine their own character and build racial pride and self-esteem. Students focus their attention on how much they have to offer as individuals. They realize their personal responsibility in altering the climate of racial tensions and violence in their schools and neighborhoods to one of safety, acceptance, and respect. The California Conference for Equality and Justice, changing schools, neighborhoods, and communities, one person at a time.